Welcome everyone. I hope everyone is having a good day. Today we're going to be making some brown stew fish. So let's get into the video. So for this brown stew stone, you're going to need salmon that has been washed and scaled. And then you're going to need some colored bell peppers. I have some pimento seed, onions, green onions, garlic, ginger, thyme, and some shredded carrots. And then for a sauce, you're going to need ketchup, fish and meat sauce, some Maggi, and then the other spices. Then we're going to season with my jerk, garlic powder, smoked paprika, sazon, salt, black pepper. So let's get into seasoning our fish. So we're going to pat dry our fish to make sure that it's all dried after we washed it in vinegar and lime water. And then we're going to be making our seasoning. So in a bowl, you're going to be putting black pepper, some of my jerk seasoning. We can use those pimento seed in our sauce, some garlic powder, some smoked paprika, some sazon, and a little bit of salt. Then we're just going to mix. So now we're going to season our fish. I'm just going to rub it all over like so. Get both sides. And on the other side as well. Gonna sprinkle it all over your fish like so. Put some in the middle here too, so all your fish is well seasoned. So you want the seasoning to be all upon it, like so. And then whatever left, you can use it when you're making the sauce. So now we're ready to fry. I'll put a piece of garlic, and if you have thyme, you just put the thyme in there as well. I'm gonna place our fish in. Once the oil is hot, it's been about 5 minutes, so let's check and spin. You got a nice sear on top here. Okay. to flip again, and you continue to do that until all sides are brown. Too dry. So we're going to use that same skillet, and we're just going to add our onions. Our seasonings. Garlic and ginger. Our thyme. And our carrots. And some of our green onion. I'm just going to stir it through that. Some salt. We're going to add a broth. You can add water if you want. So we're going to make that sauce now. And then we're going to use our seasoning that was left over when we seasoned our fish. And then we're going to be adding some Maggi. A little bit of vinegar. And it smells so good in here. Fish and meat sauce. Put a little bit more garlic powder. Saison. Put some ketchup in. Mix this up. Just gonna stir and then reintroduce our fish so it soaks up some of this nice juice in it as well. So, I'm just going to let this cook for about 5 minutes, and then it should be all done.